so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I don't know what's wrong with me sometimes. I get so carried away because I was going to leave the look as is, like with just the eye makeup and the lips, and then that was it. But in honor of Leo season, I am a Leo, so you know I had to go all out for this look. So I added faux freckles. They're a little detectable, a little bit. And then I added the Leo symbol, of course, because you know that's a sweat. And as well as the tribal symbols. I didn't do as much as I did on the last look. If you haven't seen that look, please click the link above and it'll head you over to that tutorial. Also, if you want to see how I created my twist out, this time it was not, it's not as, I don't know, it's still cute, but I like the first one. But, you know, every look, every twist out, it's the same. But if you guys would like to see a more in-depth tutorial showing the tribal makeup, because I will be doing a few more tribal looks just because it is Leo season, as I mentioned before. But again, thank you guys so much for watching this tutorial. As always, please feel free to hit that subscribe button before you guys leave. Don't forget to like and comment on this video. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks again for watching. Bye.